Alas, finally able to tear us the seeds again. We'd be expecting a crewmate today. Where you be, lad?
Already loading the ship. I'm all out of grog money.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Let's load her up and set sail. Were made. Barrels say they're empty when they're supposed to say when they'd be empty. Hey lad, there's some stuff over here. It needs barrels.
Sound a bit not. We got a plan for this?
Let's see. I seen no coast cannonballs. I want you to pick him up.
None to be had.
say we good. I say we good. Let's go. I'll propose we propose a voyage.
I'm on the boat.
Hopefully the pigs will eat bananas now if it's one of those ones. Me would favor in me favorite order of souls quest voyages, but maybe seeing that we need to do this first, lad, so me hoping you don't mind.
I'm fine with whatever, just so long as it gets me the grog money.
Okay. Well, if you could vote on this so we can move along. Or wait. Stop. Don't. We have to do raise the Reaper's flag first in order for it to count for that accommodation. You good at fighting off the pirates, lad? Cause this is gonna about to become bloody hell.
Really, you don't say. I hadn't noticed that before.
Now you can vote. Stop hiccuping and get those chicken crates!
What?
Bloody hell. They'd be more specific now. Midday by the 5th. It is exactly the 29th. Ancient Spire. Lad, maybe seeing another rival on the map here. Devil's Roar to our southeast. They'd be heading away for here.
We can take him.
Aye, but you better be moving with those chicken crates! Anyway, if we look at me list here, provided by Luda.
Our closest one's gonna be Thieves' Haven. It's on the way.
Aye, but it's big. We don't need this ship coming for us. If you look here, they are here. We are over here. I am not looking forward to having any bloodshed today. I want this to be easy.
Sure. Check an aisle. So who's driving the boat?
I'll take the helm, lad. I'll take it. Now, northwest, I believe we should be going.
Yeah, northwest. North by northwest. Come 15 degrees to starboard. They're drifting.
Happy vessel that we are avoiding.
Shipwreck ahead.
I say we stop. First.
You can see the birds circling up ahead.
quite been that bad. Some personal things going on in me head.
Yar, you haven't had more to drink than me.
Chickens. No slacking.
Really? Place is called Chicken Isle, has got no chickens?
Really,
lad?
No chickens!
Not a one.
Well, maybe more will spawn by morning time. It is almost. About 1:30 in the morning, almost. It's time for time we don't have, though. We have things to do.
And try Crook's Hollow.
I bit Baker making it harder, but and Bob, okay, is right beside it, so drop sail.
Due east.
And me saw the vessel that we are avoiding still at Devil's Bridge. like they are having a dress session. But we know that we devs outsmart them. Ah, here we are. Razel!
This isn't the place. This is nowhere near. Check the map.
We know it's Sneak Island, but we saw a few chickens here a few times. Even though it's on, not on the list.
Mostly snakes here.
Lad, look to our southeast. Is that a vessel I see?
Brig near the port. Yeah, Brigantine 15 degrees off the starboard bow. It's laid up by the island. That'll be the ship at Devil's Ridge. What are we doing on a sandbank? I just fixed this thing.
Lad, you missed one. You missed one in the back, behind the map, or two, I say. Two cozy a miss.
No chickens in sight.
Normally they'd be on top of it. Top of that mountain. Or clustered in a group somewhere along the beach. Either one of those options.
I'm guessing the snakes ate all the chickens.
Not here either, lad. Okay, they better be there. sail! All the way, lad, all the way. All the way. That way, we don't need an anchor.
I found a couple.
Really? Hopefully enough. One red speckle, two black plumped, and one gold. All we need, lad, is now one more black speckled chicken, and we are good for today.
All I got's a white.
You mean there are no more?
Yeah. No black ones, leastwise.
bloody hell, bloody hell, bloody hell! Just one more! One more black chicken! All we need. That's all we need. Well, a little, friend is now by Moltenir Rock, which is right here, and if me look correctly, that is actually where our last chicken might be. Looking for an alternative. Now, head for Crooked Mass. That'd be where we go next. Oi. Looks like we have battle to prepare for at Moltenir Rock after all.
Struggling to see the problem here.
According to me list that Lula made, Moltenir Rock is a last possible location that we can go to without going off course too much. The only other place that we can go that's a little bit more off course is Crooked Mass, but another Reaper is there as well.
Mutineer Rock it is.
Yes. Prepare valve stations. Day.
port off the port bow is manned. And the brigantine we're looking for is set up just past it.
That's a silly.
Brigantine's moving.
Where? Which way?
It's headed northwest. Port, it's moving off our direction.
It's probably going further.
It's headed in the direction of Thieves Haven.
Thieves Haven?
And their lanterns are lit. Degrees to port from you near rock.
That be it to our right.
No, our left. Look at the map over the fence right behind you. Briggs moved on towards Steve's Haven.
Good. Head to Raysail. Start raising it. Higher. Keep it going. No need for the anchor. If there's trouble, we can just zip right on out. Now, go get that last black chicken.
Thank you. Found an extra coop, but no actual chickens. If we're quick, we could surprise him.
True.
The brig's dropped sail, it's parked.
But you don't know how many people are actually on it.
No more than three.
Also, lad. If they have cursed cannonballs, we'll be at disadvantage.
Well, if you want to turn into port with the contract unfulfilled.
Take the helm and ward them off if they come around.
One of us should try to board them, stop them from repairing. Going to go around them on the right.
On their right.
On their right, yeah. So get on the left hand gun. Ah, they see us. They see us. Going to make a close pass. You're going to have to take over the boat after that. I'll be boarding.
That me actually be.
Oi! Oi! Yeah, what's up? Oi!
What's up, man?
that may actually be glitching a little, so... Or a lot. So if you...
Shit, I'm... Yo, ahoy! Ahoy! Who are you? Hey, hey!
Hey, Sloop, slow down for a second.
I just want to talk.
You just want to talk?
In your bloody hell life! I mean, be known what you doing, lad!
Hello?
Are they following? Doesn't look like it.
No, they're waiting.
Good, let's find us a chicken.
They're waiting for us to stop so they can board. So no, don't stop.
I know, so let's not wait near them. Finding a chicken. See?
Ah, maybe it seems plenty. What's wrong?
Keep the rudder left and park us in close. Not a single black one. Really?
Well, because of me lagging, we've crashed into this.
Parked the boat. Not a single black chick. Rudder full to the left. Must be Tuesday. Not a single black chicken. Let's try Mutiny Rock again. 10 degrees left. Greg's heading away from us.
Good.
On left. Nowhere near the boat.
No. No. Never mind then. Then we're fine, we're fine.
Found your chicken.
Is it black though?
No, it's pink with yellow spots. See, just what I said. Pink with yellow spots.
This new order here that we received now says for this one we need to get a barrel of gunpowder to plunder outposts by 11 a.m. on the 6th.
Let's deliver the chickens first.
The brig be at plunder at the moment, so we can go to Crow's Nest Fortress on the way back from Ancient Spar and pick up there.
Yeah.
I'll park far out as I can, pick up the barrel, go to Ancient Spar, and we return the plunder and turn
If we get hit too many times, we might lose some of the chickens. I just turn them in first. Yeah, that's clean in the opposite direction. North by northeast. Agent Spire is now dead ahead. The right, you'll come up right to the dock.
We could try to go after that fort loot, but that fort looks very hard to get into.
Ship at the dock.
Yeah.
Size is sloop. No, it's a brig.
I'm turning out some bam. Try to avoid it.
Well, the chickens have got to go to this outpost. Bit late for that. They may still be assembling a crew.
Sink them anyway! Well? Be thinking?
It's gone.
What about the crew? Are they there? If so, then kill them.
One of them is. I'm dealing with them now. And he's gone too.
They'll most likely come back, so I'm just rotating around.
No, they won't, because the ship's gone. Hey, there's pig crates here.
Are they empty?
Yeah. Bring the ship in. We'll deliver the... There are, they're further inland. There is a mermaid here, but that might just be for the dead guy.
Come pick up these chickens. I'm guarding it. Our ship here.
None that I saw. Let's just get the stuff on land.
And take it to Plunder. Again, going to be hiding it in there. But it's worth a shot.
It's a pity that brig didn't have any.
Thank you. Let's make a break and then for a successful chess.
We got company. I think there's one coming into the outpost. Might be that brig from earlier. Yeah, there he comes. You can drive the boat, I'll try and ambush him on the dock.
Lad, I am head for the fort. Coming back to the boat. Did you teach them a lesson, lad?
Thank you. And we're sick.